clearly this is a large part your project. You're writer, director, and lead actor on the film.
Yeah, you know, I have to big up Nick and Darwood because they've been with me every step of the way, like through the struggle of raising the finance, through every single step of the way. And so it's a very special moment for us to be here today and to be sharing this beautiful moment with each other. Like, you know, and you look at Kareem, that's that. I don't know if you can pan over there. That's Darwood's son. And like, you know, we've given him his first movie. And like, you know, that's a beautiful moment. And, you know, regardless of what the critics say, regardless of what anyone says, if the fans go out there and support, you know, they'll see that this is a very strong film. So we're very excited about it.
I guess, where did the inspiration come from the story? Well, first of all, can you just give us a quick synopsis of the story for people who haven't caught the film yet?
The film's about a middle-class kid whose parents go on holiday, borrows their car, crashes it before they and has to think of a way to fix it before they get back from their holiday. And that's basically it. And it's a comedy, it's a moral story. And, you know, it's got all those issues that, you know, to deal with. But it's a fun, at the heart of it, it's about a young man trying everything within his power to be cool. And, you know, and like, it shows that you don't have to lie to be cool. You have to be yourself, you know, and that's basically what the film's about. And, you know, it's a fun film with a good, you know, moral cool. It's very, you know, it was very fun, you know, to be play this character, you know, because I've got friends that I went uni with that I don't really speak slang. And, you know, just to have, like, the narration flashing on the screen and the stuff that we've done, it's really cool. It's really cool. It's really exciting, you know. And I thought, like, being on set that day, we had to shoot the end of the film where, like, there's a massive scene, like, massive family moment within, like, you know, the story. So I was doing that scene earlier on, which was, like, the first scene in the film. And then later on, like, I was in a scene where, like, you know, the character's breaking down and all of that stuff. So it's very, it was a very intense day. It was a very fun day. Like, you know, it's kind of got 80s structure. It's inspired by Spike Lee. Like, you know, the Spike Lee, it's, you know, taking Risky Business, House Party, and these films and imagining Spike Lee shooting them in London, like, now. And so, like, that's, because, like, you know, me and Dar would love Spike. He's, like, one of the, biggest influence as filmmakers. So yeah, definitely it was very important to pay homage to the 80s, because I'm a child, like, I was born in the 80s and I love 80s films. And, like, you know, it's just modernizing it and making it a bit sharper, making it current for London and for us.
What's next for you? Where do you push on to from here?
I've got a film, hopefully, that I start shooting early next year. It's called The New Black Sheep at the moment, but that might change. But the working title is The New Black Sheep, so look out for that. That's going to be really exciting. It's going to be another long journey, but we'll be all right.